This is my vlog for today, 5:14 PM, January 18, 2024. I'm a vlogger and I report for the subject of moral. And my topic for today is called Struggles of Indigenous People. So for today, I will discuss about this and the indigenous people, their struggles from 20th century until now, they're still fighting para sa ilahang ancestral lands. Ilang gi-defend ang ilahang yuta. Muna yung pinaka-importante. And displacement from ancestral lands is mauning violation sa ilahang culture, sa ilahang ancestral past. And because of that, they are doing something to defend against the people of without indigenous blood. They are fighting for peace, and then ayaw nila nga naay pagmimina sa ilahang lugar. Next is all about the people like this. Aware sila nga naay militarization sa ilahang komunidad, and their struggle, ayaw nila nga kini nga tribo i-militarize, and that's unbelievable. So ang ilang gusto kalinaw, go back here. They are fighting for peace. So the rin aside, ayaw nila ng militarization. They are very innocent. Luway pod kaayo kung i-militarize ni sila. Diba? And then next is, kining akoan, kining mga indigenous people, nagmarcha, aron iwala tong something na anti-indigenous people. Oo. This was October 2016, and ang gusto nila is ma-okay ang ilahang kuan. Gusto nila i-push ang ilahang boundaries. Ayaw nila nga ma-discriminate sila. And then lastly is kining picture ay ang ilahang goal, ang ilahang pangarap, respetuhon ng ilahang indigenous people, indigenous society, indigenous na kayutaan. Gusto nila mahuman na ang kolonyalismo, or walaon na tong mga something na colonial thinking. Kung ingana, very indigenous without colonial thinking. So kini nagstruggle sila against exploitation and human rights abuses. Pero gusto nila na ipaglaban nila ang sarili, ipaglaban ang ilang karapatan, i-reclaim tong mga yuta nga nawala sila, i-preserve ang ilang tradisyon, and walaon tong colonial thinking. O ang pagka-European is not something. So kini nga indigenous very important jud para sa ilaha to preserve their tradition. So this is my vlog for today. Bye bye. Thank you.